Today we are discussing the facts and benefits of sprinting. Let's dive deep and get started. We all know that the current 100 meters men's world record is 9.58 seconds, set by Jamaica's Usain Bolt in 2009. No, we are not saying that you need to break that record. That's a sporting event, a whole different arena. Instead, we are discussing the health benefits of sprinting, which could play an important part in our daily lives. Here are a few key points. 1. It improves cardiovascular health. When you sprint, you put that extra effort on all your muscles, which eventually makes your heart pump more and faster, thus results in better blood circulation. The continuous process eventually leads to better health and strengthens your heart conditioning. In other words, sprinting is a great way to reduce heart diseases. 2. It builds muscles. Yes, you heard it right. As we know, sprinting is always for shorter durations, which makes it easy for muscles to recover from that initial short burst. Studies on this particular topic back the statement that sprinting can enhance protein synthesis pathways, which helps in breaking down protein by as much as 230%. 3. It boosts metabolism. Sprinting boosts your metabolism, which helps in better weight loss journey if done correctly with intermittent fasting or ketosis. When the body does not have enough glucose for energy, it starts to burn the stored fat, which is always healthy. Here is an interesting point: when you end your sprint, your body keeps on burning more calories even when you stop, and that's always a beneficial sign. 4. Increases human growth. There are studies and enough data to say this, that sprinting naturally increases the production of human growth hormone, also known as HGH. Also, sprinting enhances your tissue growth, which shows fewer signs of aging. 5. Reduces stress. In the short span of time, the physical stress of the sprinting helps you to focus on the task at hand. When your body goes through a short burst of high-intensity exercise, it releases feel-good hormones called as endorphins, which makes it easy to do it all over again. Eventually, stress hormones like adrenaline and cortisol drops, and stress or anxiety fade away. Next time you make an excuse for sprints, think again. Sprints help in weight loss, it helps in building muscle, improves your cardiovascular health, and as a result promotes healthy living. That's it from our side on benefits of sprinting. We hope you learned something new today in this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video, also subscribe to our channel.